I'm Sophia Dunn. You're watching Crypto Market News. Zcash and Monero continue to contest the top position among privacy coins. Zcash has seen a tremendous rise in popularity and fame over the course of the year as its development team has made the platform more secure and efficient, hence a highly private Zcash network. It, however, has faced stiff competition from the Monero, which is currently the largest privacy coin in the cryptocurrency market. According to CoinMarketCap, Monero has capitalization of almost 1.7 billion US dollars of XMR tokens, and Zcash has only 600 million US dollars. But capitalization is not the only comparison criteria for privacy coins. What is really important is the technology. And comparing the two privacy coins, the creator of Litecoin, Charlie Lee, expressed his opinion that currently Monero has more advanced privacy tech than Zcash. In the future, though, the situation can change.
The problem with Zcash, it doesn't have full privacy, right? So it's opt-in. But once you do opt-in, you can tie transactions together. So it's not as private as Monero. Mm. And also, it uses privacy tech that is more advanced and less tested. So potentially there may be things in the future that could break it. But it is much stronger privacy than Monero. I give it that. But then there's also the trusted setup. If that setup, I don't think it's compromised, but if it was compromised, whoever has the compromised toxic waste can actually create Zcash out of thin air and no one will ever know about it. And that's just something that scares me, right? I don't think it's happening, but if it does happen, no one will know about it. They're just devaluing your coin.
Recently, law enforcement agency of the European Union, Europol, has warned that Zcash and Monero are increasingly being used in the digital underground market. The agency concluded that Monero is fast gaining dark web popularity because of its additional security and privacy features, making it one of the easy cryptocurrency choices for criminals. Meanwhile, Zcash is reportedly being eyed by darknet marketplaces due to its capacity to hide both the transaction recipient and the transaction amount. At the same time, Charlie Lee argues that privacy coins might be used by people without any legal aid.
I think there's a space for a coin that is purely private, like always private. And if you actually use Monero, it's actually refreshing that you don't have to worry about anyone seeing a transaction, even though you're not doing anything illegal. Yeah. It's right. Just that I don't have to care about which output I'm choosing. I'm just sending it, no one will know I send it. And that's very refreshing.
Do you prefer Zcash or Monero, and why? Share your thoughts with us in the comment section below. You've been watching Crypto Market News. Subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click the bell not to miss the most important news and trends of crypto. I'm Sophia Dunn, goodbye.